take that arm home. No, not yet. Here's some knees to the collarbone. Dimitri Tudor-Tugin, can he get it? Can he get it? That's the Dino Reed! Hold on, wait a minute. Let me put some DJ in it.
Wow, he's
Demetrius Johnson.
Look at this, has the guillotine. Yuya Wakamatsu did everything he could to try to avoid that, but look how tight that is. Look at the guillotine. You can see Yuya Wakamatsu tries to turn out of it. He tries to angle out, but look at that. Oh, that's a...
As DJ's going to try and soften him up, trying to look for the choke, look to strangle it. A bad spot for Rotak with 1:35 remaining. Rotak defending. Rotak's never been in this position, never, ever in his life. With a 12-time world champion on his back, trying to choke him out.
Good defense there, how he had using his arm to prevent the hand from sliding out there. You can see DJ's trying to pull the hand. There
this
he goes.
It.
Now it's under the net.
This is it!
Rotak's got to relax. He could panic tap.
Rotak! Can he hold on?
Oh, he put the hand up the top. That's great defense. DJ's going to transition. He goes back to it. Rotak's got to continue to fight that top hand.
Is it gonna tap?
No.
It's a sleep! It's a sleep! It's out cold! It's midnight already! Demetrius Johnson puts him on tank to sleep!
And it's here. Rotak survived as long as he could. And you know what? He didn't tap out. He did not tap out. He went to sleep.